for that. At this side.
Yeah, you're at waypoint 2, proceeding to waypoint 3.
We're escorting that, but our new objective is just to
fire.
Copy that. We're taking shots from the northwestern hill.
Can you repeat our objective again?
Our objective is to clear the occupied area of Gorab.
Whisper, where are you?
Behind you.
I need some bandage.
Nuras, am I to stay in the gunner seat or can I join you guys?
No, join us.
What's your location?
You're 12 o'clock, or the eagle's 12 o'clock.
Okay. I'm with Burris, Storm and
Burris. Move with your fire team move with your fire team up to the hill to the southern western side. Bravo's move to the northwestern side of the hill. We're following
okay.
Where I've been batched up.
Okay, everybody form on me.
Oh joy.
This is a staggered column on the road. User joined your channel.
Well, I just realized why my gun wasn't firing.
Well, I had it on safety.
I've got safety set to insert because I can't use Windows key and I have to use tilde for AGM.
Let's keep moving.
Are we to move up the road?
Yes.
Roger.
Got Kefi and Whisper coming up behind us.
Okay.
Confirm contact on top of this building compound to our northwest.
Yes.
He's down, I think.
Up those rocks to my 12 o'clock now. Take your machine gun there, set up and cover us.
Okay, everybody else in my fire team bound up by twos through the bushes. Use the concealment. So, let's say. Jan, you and me and Boobies here with Stormin.
Yep. Bravo, be advised, we are
contact your west.
0539. We're approaching the entry position from the eastern side. Check your fire if you're near the
anything, Boobies?
We're gonna move up with the rest.
Nice
friend. I'm hit. Enemy to our northwest, still in the compound.
Glad to be healed by you again, Whisper.
Okay, I got one.
Enemy vehicle, straight front.
Oh dear. There are compounds to our south.
Bravo, what's your status?
Yeah, copy that. Hold it.
After that, we took some enemy fire. Stand by. Okay.
Jan?
I need to apply one bandage. 1 second.
Okay. It's okay.
I don't think so. Just
right on you.
The legs or something.
Don't see it.
Any one of you guys have demo?
Okay, that's fine then.
Ammo, demo.
Negative.
Okay, I'll try blowing up one of the walls for you so you can reach it from this side.
Oh god. Who give Perez demo again? Oh! Contact! You're okay, Barrett?
Not really.
No. That's whisper.
Storming, grab a slam from my backpack, set it on a timer and point it towards that wall.
Copy that. Do you have enough room for a slam? I can't carry a slam.
Then I'm gonna heal first.
Yeah. I don't have enough room, I've got too much ammo on me. Yeah, good idea. I think we emptied enough ammo into that guy.
Yeah.
Bros, where do you want your machine gunner set up?
Link back up with us, magic.
Alright, Kev, you're safe. I'm gonna follow you
up. Oh, I don't see anything anyway.
I'm on your 6th magic.
I just need to turn you up on teams.
Okay, who's this? Kefi? I suggest you what? Or no, it's Ethan. Okay, I'm gonna try it at the wall again.
There he is. Bomb should be good, it's a directional charge, isn't it?
Yep.
Yeah. I mean, we should be safe here from it. User left your channel. It's
okay,
directional onto tank charge.
Over it. It's a 30-second timer, so just watch out.
You wanna get a bit... Get the hell out of
it. We have had explosives placed on the sidewall to breach it for access.
Let's go. I'm downstairs.
Haven't seen my guy yet. Hang up. Nope. Oh, got it. Yeah. It's a good one, if you press Control A and then you press Z, you just fall to the ground. Wow.
Breached!
Look at the entire building.
Yep. We're apparently not!
The wall's still up.
Holy shit.
Impenetrable strong walls.
Wow.
That's a strong fence.
That's titanium.
Okay, we need to go around the boogies and Storm and go around that side.
Up it up.
I'm with Maciek on the right side.
Yeah, I'm behind you guys.
Roger. Should we guys maybe clear it out with grenades or something?
Yeah, I can toss grenades over the wall with grenades.
Roger.
In fact, that's a good idea, tossing them.
Bravo and Alpha B-wise, we're gonna breach that compound with grenades, so be ready to take cover.
Oh dear.
Alpha, be advised, the compound is full of enemies. I see at least 4 people in there.
Roger, frag out, frag out.
Say again, what did you say? I couldn't hear you. Engaging. No? Do you have suppressor? You down?
Friendly fire, don't friendly fire Storm and boobies. Okay.
Clear in the back of the compound.
Yeah, no less, we have shooting the enemy.
Take fire.
Oh no, that's not, no enemy.
Alpha be advised, Buras, Meshek and Jan are in the compound now.
I see where they're coming from.
Changing.
Roger, covering.
Okay.
High low.
Copy, let's go. Right.
Clear.
Copy, moving on.
Looks
clear.
Warehouse clear. Midwest, compound is clear. Storm and movie set up.
Okay, let's breach this compound in front of us.
Copy that.
Stack up. Copy.
Let's clear this side.
Okay, let's go left. Storm and go with boobies. Yep. On the right side. Bridging. Clear. Go up.
Yep. Keep an eye out for Bravo.
Bravo is to our north, current position.
Is that building clear? Yeah. Do you want to go in and check?
Movies and Storm, this is clear, the building is on top of it.
Okay, I'm gonna move down with my... If I can fit through the stairs.
Oh, nice plans.
Yep. Okay, I think this compound's clear.
Kevin, you know their plans, right?
Yeah, I don't want to tell people. It's normal in my place. Kobe's like, oh yeah, great. So this is...
Okay. Alpha, my fire team, link up on me.
Should we proceed further or did Bravo clear that?
Hold on.
Where's Bravo, by the way?
Copy that. We cleared from the southeast, from where we are now. We have cleared it. You cleared the other part. I think we should go back to the vehicles. Alpha, nicely done. Very good communicative with Bravo, at least my part. We're gonna move back to waypoint 2 to our vehicles.
By the way, guys, if you look directly east from here, that tower up on the hill, that's our main objective. Just saying.
Yeah. Well, I think we don't have any surprises for them.
Okay, Alpha, Army.
Yes, sir.
Well, I just call my fire team Alpha since it's only you and Whisper in the support fire team.
Yeah, but we're still linking up. I said I linked up with you, so...
More. Yeah, okay, but I mean, you should be commanding.
Yeah.
Also, this is your, exam. I found enemy with bandana, so please don't shoot me, because I'm putting bandana on my head.
You should reprimand him for that, right, Jan?
One exception. One. So are we going on foot now from here, or what?
No, we're going back to the vehicles and move from there.
But why don't we go on foot?
I think JP's a bit scared.
Got a big gun on the hunter.
Okay.
Wait, hold here.
A big gun on the hunter we can use.
We could possibly cut through here since this is a bridge here.
Bravo, this is Tuffy. We have a possible footler entrance point with a bridge over the ravine. The main objective is at 600 meters from our current position. Our grid is 053039. Meet up here and then we move from here.
Guys, spread out when we stop and keep a lookout, don't bunch up.
Grid is 053039. It's close near location marked A on the map. Okay, everybody from the perimeter? Nice spotted, Boraz. Nice spotted.
Should be good down, mate.
Okay, is everybody up and healed?
As far as I know.
It needs to be on foot because the bridge can only hold foot mobiles, but it's pretty well covered through forested areas, so we could have a little bit of element of surprise.
Should we wait up for them?
Don't know, okay, for choice. Keffy?
No, don't tell me. Keffy crashed.
No, he's still moving. Up and down. Keffy?
Yeah, sorry. The...
Should we move?
Yeah. Just cross the bridge and clear the other side.
Here.
Crossing.
Copy.
Crossing.
Whisper, you can.
Where's boobies? Okay, good.
I see. Okay, Beres, scout ahead and see a good approach vector for Bravo. I will wait here for Bravo.
When do you have? I keep losing you. Alright, I'm foot. Yeah,
okay,
GL with radio.
Booby Stormin?
Yep. There you go, you locked out.
Okay.
Copy that, move down the road to the little house, and then you will see us.
User in your channel timed out.
Okay. I'm taking point.
We move a little further to the
yes, correct. That's
to the east from
bridge.
Here.
We are at that location.
To the hardcover, to the rocks up in front of us.
Hang on, stand by. Stand by. He just said he's got to go and his internet dies and he's just gone offline on Steam.
Yeah, then you're in charge for now. Okay?
Right, yeah. Should we wait up for Bravo or can we proceed going up the hill?
Bravo is to now crossing the bridge, so just slowly proceed. Check for best approach vectors.
Roger that.
Bravo, what's your status?
We're almost ready to go.
Can you ask them to mark their position on the map?
They marked at the OP position that they already marked.
Okay, cool.
Gaffy.
Yeah.
Permission to sneak up to the wall and try to see what's behind it. So we have at least some idea what we are going up against.
Yeah, I prefer to do it myself, but okay.
The sneaky spotter. Maybe we should not let
Bravo,
the medic
go.
Never mind.
Oh wait, Whisper, no. Whisper, you're the medic? Wait.
We are ready to engage the southern security checkpoint.
Okay, Bravo is ready to engage. If Whisper takes fire, we just move up. We'll just tell it on Bravo.
So, there are three enemies at 5 meters from me, and also one Ifrit. Ifrit started backing up now, but he doesn't seem to be engaging. So I count 3 infantry and 1 vehicle. The infantry is danger close, I cannot race now because they will get me on the spot, but the layout is this. Behind this wall, I am lying behind, there is a roadblock, there is a bar across the road, and the infantry is dispersed right side, left side, and at the approximate middle of the roadblock. So, yeah, now you know the information, do something.
I'm gonna make my AT ready and try
yes.
to
Check
get in any kind of sideline, and as soon as I see it, I will have to tag because I will shoot first if I can.
Yeah.
Guys,
I tried to flank
like,
it a little bit around you to the left side.
It's really, and I mean really, really close, yeah? From you, they are like 10-15 meters.
Oh.
So, I suggest you try to use the cover of the ridge and move more towards the northeast.
Roger, moving there now. I see the top of the Ifrit now.
Yep.
But what it is it an Ifrit?
Yeah, it is an Ifrit.
Have a gun?
Roger, affirmative.
I know we do. Can't get a lock on it. Does this thing dumbfire?
Then the rocket goes really off.
Damn. I could just dumbfire it, it'd be so much easier. Can't get a lock. I'm gonna push to this box. Can't get a lock on this vehicle. There might not be anyone in it anymore. Not getting any lock at all.
Still up?
Yeah, I'm getting no lock up with this ring. You wanna move? What's this here?
Copy that, we're 60 meters out. What's the big problem?
Watch, I won't lock. Stop. I'm gonna move up, see if I can dumbfire it.
Copy that.
You want me to dumbfire on the Ifrit, over?
Yeah, we need to take the Ifrit down.
I'm not ready to support, okay.
Movie switch out.
Clear my philosophy, Joey.
Checkpoint secured.
towards your position.
Objective, but keep in mind that Bravo is the anvil on which we smash this enemy, so don't think too long.
Whisper, we can get to the right side and go over that little hill here, I think.
Yeah, you should be able to get over there.
Alpha, you're on 50.
Roger, we're on 50.
I'm gonna join in with you, I'm on the wrong side of the compound.
Roger.
Bravo, be aware, we have met Peter in our group. For now, we have met Peter in our group.
Is someone his name joining us?
Is someone else on my six? Watch out.
Can't move back because I'm stuck in the bush.
Fenway, you had.
It's Booby.
Oh, shit. Oh yeah. Fuck, I'm sorry, boobies.
Don't do that, I found early again.
Holy hell!
Whispers down.
I can see us.
I'm so sorry, boobies. I didn't know you were so far ahead already.
Hey, boobies. I wanted to kill them. I did say that. I said there was a Mosaic friendly up there. I said, yeah, that's boobies. Yeah, and I was trying to kill the person that was firing on Whisper with my rangefinder. So that wasn't working. Yeah, I'm like, fire! Oh, wait.
Alpha, be advised, we currently have eyes on you. We see you to the east side of the depot.
Copy that. Could you provide overwatch from your location?
Alpha, advised, Bravo is in overwatch position. Do not move too far away south from the depot. Just clear the depot itself, or might we have blue on blue.
Why do I think everybody's dead?
Is he still alive? Yeah, I think.
They spawned, approaching from the west, 150 meters up.
Copy that, if you almost back to the enemy depot.
Is Whisper still around?
User somewhere? Entered your channel.
The bunker clear to our left. Good, let's proceed.
Alpha, this is Bravo. Do you currently have any friendlies to the south of the objective?
The most of Alpha is just on the enemy depot marker. The rest is behind to the north side of that marker.
Alpha, this is Bravo. Do you currently have any friendlies to the south of the objective?
Negative. Everybody is to the north of the objective. Okay.
Farther down the objective, just watch your position, try to take out.
Enemies in your back.
Regrouping and near the checkpoint marker. We're gonna move as a whole squad and not 2x2. If you're in a safe location into the compound, stay there until we are linking up with you. Yes.
Hey, it locks onto the...
At the depot.
It's actually locking, it wasn't locking before. On that effort we had. And lock it on those vehicles over there. Oh, I just dumbfired it. Yeah, well, yeah. Does anyone know what killed me before then?
Who else?
I shot the rocket.
Knows what's that? We've got two explosions. Yeah.
Okay. I just fired the rocket.
This is when the power goes down.
And I died, so. I don't know. And there was nothing behind me, so it wasn't.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh Jesus.
Man at tower.
Oh fuck. At least I got the
RPG!
Oh, this is gonna either be cool. Or
this
cute.
Could go horribly wrong if I fuck this up.
If the tower collapses, it's your fault.
Why are we demolishing the enemy vehicles instead of going behind them and making use of them?
Yeah, there's a decent military off-road there with a gun.
Could take. You know, we can actually commandeer the enemy vehicles and maybe use them in our next mission.
We wanna...
You have no chance of setting that off by shooting it.
So you still just don't
stop trying. Stop trying, goddammit.
I don't trust Connor. I was gonna say, shall I run and grab the off-road, but I don't trust you.
In command of Alpha. Who's in command globally? I think you are.
I say blew them up, we have enough transport vehicles back at our base, and our job is to hinder the enemy of enemy reinforcements, so whenever there are guys picking up the trucks again.
I think it might. I'm gonna move to the side of that.
Roger, I think Kefi is not
dead anymore.
Kefi's almost back into the base, standby.
That was marvellous. That was brilliant. That was absolutely amazing.
Can't
I
key fireworks?
Hang on.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm falling. Falling. Oh god. Fucking help me. Don't you fucking know.
Yeah, it's fine. When we are all...
Oh, so there's no hope. There's no hope!
Alpha, form a van to the other side of the compound.
Yeah. So, I would like to thank Ian for this mission. I really like his mission, and I think this one was one of the very good ones. So yeah, thank you, and keep up the good work, mate.
Thank you.
Hey JP, could I get a quick summary of what your squad said about the mission?
All right, yeah, I think everybody enjoyed themselves. Some issues with frame rate. That's what I heard. Somebody complained about walking, but we're the United States Army, so that's what we do, right? And
wait. Break. We are the United States Marines, I think.
All right. So we do a lot of swimming then, right?
You're worth my boat. Well, we are very bad at swimming, so we must be Marines.
We need a land boat.
All right.
Anyway, so we don't make it too long. Go ahead, JP.
No, I think I've finished. If nobody else has from my squad has anything to add, if I haven't forgotten anything, of course. Okay, Tay, you can stop humping.
Okay. Nobody.
No, I think we're done here.
Good.
Okay. Good.
Just a quick mouthful, we had fun, and yeah, that was it.
For the frame rate, guys, what does mean you had bad frame rate? Who was it who had bad frame rate? Because I asked...